thank you. I don't know on whose behalf I'm thanking you, but the mere fact that you guys have left Nairobi, you've left the comfort of your homes, you've left the comfort of your, you've left the places, you guys are driving in places where your suspension bill is going to be something else. Thank you for coming. Two, it is a saddening thing, and I think we need to have a total shutdown in our country if we even lose one child.